So we're gonna start today with just a single leg balance on the level. You'll wanna position your foot right over the center of balance of the level itself. From there, we're gonna start with your pelvis. So what I want you to start by doing is engaging that lower part of your abdomen just a little bit so that front of your pelvis lifts up slightly. From there, you're gonna corkscrew tension through your leg, starting with your glute, feeling that arch lift up slightly so that you can feel yourself firmly rooted through the level into the ground. Time yourself to see how long you can go without any sort of wavering from side to side. Go for at least 30 seconds, if not longer. And if you want a little bit more of a challenge, go ahead and close your eyes.